Target is a mobile satellite launch platform, the Lemurian Star. They were sending up their last payload when pirates took them, 93 minutes ago.
How many pirates?
25. Top mercs led by this guy, George Batroc. This guy's got a rep for maximum casualties.
Well, I'm gonna meet you and Maximoff there. I'm gonna go down there, get them, get the hostages, and we're out. And then, we can protect. Okay, our job is done. We found the hostages, we got them safe, but we still can't find Baron Zemo. I guess we'll just find him next time. And I think I need my shield redone too. It's a little battle damaged, but I can do this all day. Shield is still trying to find information on that Winter Soldier guy, but we don't know nothing yet for real. This is the photo with the Hydra agent, with Zemo, and the Winter Soldier. We're gonna try to find out their locations soon. So, Captain, we're gonna need you for these missions. Got it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Right.
A symbol to the nation. A hero to the world. The story of Captain America is one of honor, bravery, and sacrifice. Denied enlistment due to poor health, Steven Rogers was chosen for a program unique in the annals of American warfare. One that would transform him into the world's first super soldier.
That was a difficult winter. A blizzard had trapped half our battalion behind the German line. Steve, Captain Rogers, he fought his way through a Hydra blockade that had pinned our allies down for months. He saved over 1,000 men, including the man who would become my husband, as it turned out. Even after he died, Steve was still changing my life.
Nick!
Captain, what just happened? What just happened?
I need EMTs.
Do we have a 20 on the shooter?
Tell him I'm in pursuit. Bucky? Was that Bucky? Yeah, look exactly like him. Sam, I think we need to talk. Come over. It looks exactly like Bucky. That can't be him, though. He died. Or did he? So you're saying your friend from over 70 years ago, you think is still alive? Yes, yes. And I can't be hallucinating or anything, because nothing's wrong with me. It seems like that super soldier serum had a toll on you. No, it's not the super soldier serum, really. Something's going on, and I'm going to find out. And they say he's a part of the Hydra agents. That can't be Bucky. He wouldn't do something like that. Unless he has to be mind-controlled or something. Now, how do we know that? Because we're going to find some information at the old SEAL base. This is where I was at before. I had the super soldier serum. I was trying to become a soldier. They think I was ready for it, but I was just not strong enough. And when I got the super soldier serum, everybody started liking me. Good memories. I can't believe it's already 70 years ago. Well, I wouldn't say it's an accomplishment, but staying alive that long gets me surprised. The only reason I stayed alive in the ice is because of super soldier serum. If I didn't have it, I would have been dead by now. But the super soldier serum keeps saving me through a lot of things. And I'm just a regular guy with wings. And a bird. Wait, actually, I do have a power. I could talk to birds, which is very useful. Everything relies on here. Come on, Sam. Why here? Because this is where all the files leads to. And I know where Bucks is. 1, 2, 3. Everything's empty. His files would have stayed here for a very long time. Who took it? Captain, I think you might want to look at this. This green killer screen guy. This has to be some kind of recording.
Not a recording, Fräulein. I may not be the man I was when the captain took me prisoner in 1945.
Wait a minute. That's Zola. He put himself in a computer. Armin Zola was a scientist that worked for the Red Skull. And he's been dead for years. So when he did this...
Years.
First correction, I am Swiss. Second... Look around you. I have never been more alive.
In 1972, I received a terminal diagnosis. Science could not save my body. My mind, however, that was worth saving.
And Hydra died with the Red Skull.
Cut off one head. Two more shall take its place.
Prove it.
Be trusted with its own freedom. What we did not realize was that if you try to take that freedom, they resist. War taught us much. Humanity needed to surrender its freedom willingly. After the war, SHIELD was founded, and I was recruited. The new Hydra grew, a beautiful parasite. In 30 years, Hydra has been secretly feeding crisis, keeping war. And when history did not cooperate, history was changed. Will happen. That humanity is finally ready to sacrifice its freedom to gain its security. Once the purification process is complete, Hydra's new world order will arise. We won, Captain. Your death amounts to the same as your life. A zero sum.
Sam, let's go. You have to hurry quick.
I'm right ahead of you. Let's stop these Hydra guys.
Yeah, for real. Okay, Sam. Tomorrow we're gonna go in those planes. Get those SD cards, put it in the jets, explode them, and then stop my friend.
Gotcha, Cap.
Sam, I kinda need you here now. On my way.
Bucky, stop this now!
Sam, take it easy on Bucky.
You want me to take it easy on your friend that's trying to kill me? I don't know who Bucky is, but you better stop calling me it. Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, he almost fractured my collarbone. But at least my suit protected me from the metal.
Okay, tomorrow, since you're good, we need to stop this mission. We need to stop Bucky. We need to stop the Hydra agents from trying to destroy New York and D.C. They're gonna use those big ships, the helicarriers. We have to stop it tomorrow. Got it.
All I'm saying is we better win this. Got it.
Let's just be prepared for tomorrow. You're already here.
Who is Steve Rogers / Captain America?
He said your name, didn't he?
So that means I am the person that he's saying I am.
I hate to break the truth to you, but yes, you are Bucky. You are Bucky Barnes. You lied to me this whole time. Don't join forces. Don't join his side. His side is the bad side.
I really don't know what to believe now.
Don't do this. Now you are part of my mission.
Hey, Cap, how do we not know the bad guys are the good guys?
If they're shooting at you, they're bad.
Just wanted to know.
Okay, let's do this.
He thought he actually killed me.
You can't kill a god.
I am the most specialist human being alive. I would do anything in my way to destroy the Avengers for what they did to my family. And I have a bulletproof vest, so that's the reason he didn't kill me.
Captain, I'm gonna make my way over there.
Well, just hurry quick.
Okay.
You ain't getting off that easily.
Captain, I'm down. The Winter Soldier's on me.
I'll make my way over there.
I found out that I am the person that you all think I am today. But that day is long over.
Now I have to go do my mission. Thank you for having my back, Red Wing. But Cap, he's entering the helicarrier. Go get him. Put the card in. Stop him.
Got it, Falcon.
Stand down.
Okay, the last part is just to put it in.
Okay, I'm on my way to pursuit.
Okay, Bucky, I need you to back off. Please. Just let me do this mission.
Bucky, I'm gonna ask you one more time. Get out my way.
Put the gun down, Bucky.
I'm going now.
Cap, you have minus 2 minutes to put that card in. Hurry.
I got it.
Captain! Captain, are you good? Are you okay?
I'm injured. But I'm still trying to do it. Three bullets. But they can't take me. Sam, use the code to blow up the ship now.
But you're in there.
I don't care. Just do it. Bucky, I got you. You know me.
No, I can't.
Bucky, you know me your whole life. Your name is James Buchanan Barnes.
Shut up!
I'm not gonna fight you. You are my friend. And you are my mission.
You're my mission!
Then finish it. Goodbye, Captain. You know, Sam, I am gonna miss Bucky, but I just wish he'd just known that. Oh, trust me, Steve, he does, because if he didn't, he wouldn't have pulled you out the river. He saved you. Yeah. I would have asked you to come find it with me, but I don't know. When do we start? Are you ready, my son? Yes.